by Ehlers. Snaps that pass back. Dillon shoots. They get Lyrigan up high, and right away they blow play down as Lyrigan was taken down by that shot. And that was concern right away.
Lilligren, of course, wears a visor, so you'd like. I don't know where that. Just get him on the top of the head?
Paul, I ought to have a look at him. And
scary, the high rise is down in front of the net.
We'll step away and be back in Toronto in a moment.
The activity continues down around the benches. Michael Bunting getting after Mark Scheifele. So here's the shot from Brendan Dillon. And it catches Liljegren up top. And the Leaf bench thought that Mark Scheifele was mad that the whistle was blown so quickly. And of course, Morgan Riley's primary concern is this injured player. And Morgan Scheifele having that conversation. Then when it was all quiet in here, Michael Bunting erupted on Mark Scheifele. Which drew a response from the crowd and from both benches. Mark Scheifele saying, I was not talking about that whistle that you're upset about, but this is why people love Michael Bunting on their team. This is why they love him. He's loud, he's verbal, he's in there for his teammates all the time. Doesn't care who he's yelling at, who he's irritating. In fact, he probably likes it better if it's one of the other team's better players. That's what makes him a teammate you like playing it with. And not so much against.
Your fellow Scarberian,